You did something which I just want to say, I think I messaged you, that I thought was fantastic. You said that you are basically blacklisting these hate channels that endorse toxicity and hate mongering. You know, I haven't had a chance to speak to you about that. Just tell me a little bit about what led you to that point, and you still stand by that, do you?
Well, you know, there comes a point in time, I think, where you have to ask yourself whether you want to be part of the problem or you want to be part of the solution. Mm. Now, the fact that channels are tripping over each other, putting out stuff that they shouldn't be putting out is no secret. Mm. Right? Everybody agrees with that. It is also true that, you know, as a country, we must believe to each his own. You know? If somebody wants to watch something, please go ahead and do so. If I do not wish to watch or sponsor something, I should have a right to politely decline.
Yeah.
So I think it came to a point where we felt as a manufacturer, as a brand, mm. that there are some channels, who are putting out so much toxicity in our view. Now you call it hate or fake news or whatever you call it, we felt we are not doing ourselves a favor by associating with them. And, you know, it is a subjective call in the end, but the point is everything we do in business, as a top management team or as a board, I mean, in the end, it's a subjective call, you know, what business you do, CSR.
But can I ask did you get any pushback from your advertising or marketing guys saying this is not a good idea everyone was on board?
On the contrary, in fact, when I called up our head of marketing, Narayan, and I said, you know, this is what I think, you know, because business cannot be completely devoid of conscience also at the end of the day, because we are trying to make a better world. And he said, boss, ye toh maine 9 mahine pehle hi kar diya hai. So actually nothing happened because I wanted it to happen. I'm proud to say my colleague had already thought it through and taken that call. And let me also say, it's not that. You need to be pragmatic. We can't go out and ban 50 channels out there. Mm. And I don't think you have to. I think whether you are creating a Swachh Bharat or a smart city or an example of Make in India, Atmanirbhar, or you want to show the mirror to some channels, you have to start in a small way from somewhere, establish proof of concept. And I am given to believe after we took that step, and in fact, I want to say it was someone at Godrej or Marico who took that step before us. I forget where. It was a marketing manager in one somewhere else, actually. But because I was Rajiv Bajaj, people talked about me as having been the first one. But I was the second guy on that moon, I can tell you that.
I see.
But after that, I believe a lot of people have followed our cue. And I believe it has had the channels reflect and review some of their stuff. And if that is true, I think that is great.